This 5-minute solution will show you how to transfer WhatsApp data from iPhone to computer. So if you want to transfer your WhatsApp data or WhatsApp conversation with medias like photos, videos, stickers, and emojis, voice, then follow these simple steps. And if you follow this process, you'll be able to easily transfer your iPhone WhatsApp data to your computer for free without any software. So first of all, go to your WhatsApp and now open the conversation that you want to transfer to your computer. Once you are in that conversation, tap on the conversation name at the top and here scroll down, and at the bottom you will get this export chat option. So all you have to do is just tap on that. And now, if you want to transfer this conversation with media, then select attach media. And now we will transfer this WhatsApp chat using email. So here you can tap on mail or you can tap on Gmail. And now, all you have to need just in this two field enter your computer email address. And now, as you can see, my WhatsApp data have been attached here. Now all you have to need just send this mail and go to your computer, open your Gmail, and you will see you received a mail with your WhatsApp data. Then you will be able to easily download your WhatsApp data from your computer. And note one thing, that if you have multiple conversation on your WhatsApp and you want to transfer all of them to your computer, then you have to do this process manually. Just go to the conversation and follow the same process. So you have to export all conversation one by one. That's it. This is how we can do it. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe 5-Minute Solution. See you in the next video.